So what do you think the journey is from the beginning of the song to the end? Is there like a big shift, or does she end where she begins? Is it one of those where she doesn't get anywhere, or do you think there is a shift of some kind?
I think there is a shift of kind of being finally satisfied with where I am.
Okay. Good. I would love to start with the back half of the song. The back half of the song, all of a sudden I felt like you sort of found your breath and it got more grounded, and all of a sudden the feet got a little more relaxed.
Yeah.
I would love to see you like roll your shoulders back a little bit, because you tend to, as you start to sing, you start to like pull the shoulders forward, and then all of a sudden arms felt like they weren't quite connected, right? So can we just pull the shoulders back a little bit? Like, how do you stand naturally when you're not singing? Whatever's natural for you is great, but then when you want to sing, I think it's a little because the head is pulling forward. So keep the head a little more erect, and don't feel like you need to like, there's a little bit of like a jaunty stepping that time that would happen sometimes. So, you know, if you want to step, let it be I'm actually stepping, as opposed to like, this happens all the time, where like, all of a sudden the energy starts to move down into the feet, and we're like, this like front and back step thing, this is like classic, you know what I mean? So if you want to step, like if there's an idea that makes you want to step, cool, then like, actually take a couple steps, awesome. But then otherwise, let the feet take that energy that's going down like that, and let's bring it up a little more into the singing and into the face. So can we start from the second time to Hurt for Dreamers, but I don't know what the lyric is there. And allow these ideas, even though they go fast, and it's a lot of reading stuff, allow them to express a little more in the face. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Right now the forehead's just a little static, so like you can use your eyebrows a little more. Whatever that is for you, just allow it to be a little bit more about communicating the words to us, now that you've got through it and know it's all possible. Cool?
Yeah.
Great. Great, thank you.
It kind of felt like more than just happy.
found a lot more complexity that time. Like, but, like especially in the verse, that beginning verse there, all of a sudden the face opened up, like you lifted those eyebrows, and it was like, oh my God, there she is. Like all of a sudden your face was so much more present. But then all of a sudden I felt the sense of like the lyrics have this sense of like this whole, as you know the story of the movie, it's all about that life is this weird, bittersweet, complex mess, and it's beautiful, right? So that all of a sudden I started to feel that like, again, the salt and the sweet could live next to each other, and I think that's very much part of what this song is about, but like, we crash the good against the bad, and yet that's okay, yeah? And that was so much clearer. We lost a little bit of when
yeah.
it flipped to the high part, because I saw you thinking about the singing of the high part.
Yeah.
So we start right at the high part. Don't worry about the notes. If your voice cracks, we don't care. Whatever happens, but like, let's see if we can strive to find that depth and complexity, even when we're singing in registers that are not quite feeling confident yet.
Yeah.
Cool? Let's try that. Because that was such a good adjustment. See if those hands try to get involved again. I don't know.
Is it where I am?
Yes.
Okay. Observations? Yes?
I think you're, just from hearing you practicing in your ear, like your voice has grown so much. It's really pretty. I really like it.
Yeah, you have a really beautiful tone. So and the more that confidence and more breath you're bringing to it, it's just, there's so much more there that you're starting to unlock. It's really wonderful. Yeah?
You got a lot better once you got comfortable singing from the group. It's just,
yeah. It was great to see you like start like, obviously, a little terrified.
Yeah.
And then you get to like, oh no, I'm here and we're singing and I can actually be expressive. Like, that's a big journey in like 5 minutes. So, congratulations. That's great. Thank you very much.